A massive fire broke out this morning in East Harlem. Flames could be seen shooting out of a fourth floor apartment of a six-story building on East 120th Street and Pleasant Avenue. The fire spread to two upper floors and took firefighters a couple of hours to put out. Investigators say five residents and eight firefighters were hurt. No word on their conditions and no word yet on how that fire started.